Sorry I'm late. I couldn't find this place. What, you don't like it?
I'm sorry. Who are you?
Who do you think I am?
I have no idea.
Well, I'm the woman who, for some reason, has agreed to marry you and is carrying your child. Remember? More brownies, my favorite.
I think you've got me confused with someone else.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, maybe you'll remember after you have your coffee.
Seriously, I have no idea who you are.
Okay, stop playing around. I just want to relax, have a chat, and have a coffee.
I'm sorry, I'm not your fiancé and I'm not having a baby.
Alan, stop messing around.
My name is James, not Alan.
And I'm not Amy.
Look, Amy was it?
Yes.
I'm not sure what's going on, but I'm not your fiancé. We're not getting married and I'm not having a baby with you.
Babe, is it the wedding that's freaking you out?
No.
Babe, everyone gets pre-wedding jitters.
Look, I'm not getting married, and I'm definitely not having kids.
Is it the baby that's freaking you out?
I don't want kids.
We talked about this a million times and you were so sure.
I'm sorry, I just don't remember any of this.
Okay. Maybe you banged your head or something and you've got amnesia.
Maybe I didn't, and you're crazy.
Well, at least check your head for lumps.
Nothing there.
Well, at least do it properly.
What are you doing?
Come on, you're acting like this.
You're freaking me out. I have no idea who you are. I've never spoken to you in my life.
All right, I'll play along. You want the truth? Mr. Bond, you and I are agents of a top secret government organization. Last night you beat a criminal called the Chief in a high stakes poker game. You said we'd run away together.
That's the plot to Casino Royale.
Oh, come on, just play along.
I'm not playing around.
Neither am I.
Oh, I need a drink.
Martini? Shaken, not stirred.
This is too much.
What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
Leaving where?
Somewhere else.
You're leaving me?
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry, I gotta go.
Will you?